and country. While he was there, he underwent heavy fighting. He lost many of his friends, and he himself was shot numerous times and severely wounded.